athletics, bestowing upon its holder the title of the world's fastest man.
Metcalf comes up, but Owens wins in 10.3.
He announced his arrival on the international scene by winning the 100 meters in 10.3 seconds. Johnson, winning in 9.83 seconds, a new world record. Usain Bolt is currently the fastest man on Earth.